everyone. Today we are going to Fort Myers. Let's go. Hello everyone. Today we are going on an adventure. This is a video from 3 years ago. It's footage of a ride I did across the state from my house in Coral Gables to my daughter's house in Fort Myers, on the other side of the Florida Peninsula. This is how I crossed the Florida swamp for my daughter's birthday on my Chinese carbon road bike from AliExpress. guy caught me right as I was entering Immokalee because I left my house really late. This was a trip that I usually would leave early in the morning for, but this time, I don't know what I was thinking. I think I was just anxious. I left my house at 2 p.m. I was actually excited to see the town of Immokalee because I had been watching lots of documentaries on the agricultural area, as well as on the Big Cypress National Preserve, but I couldn't see a thing because it was pitch black. On this section, there were some construction barricades that made it a bit difficult to ride with cars passing so close to me. But when I got to Fort Myers, construction was over and the streets were lit. I was so tired, but at the same time, I was feeling very accomplished and anxious to see Amanda.